Now to Fort Lauderdale. This is where the FBI is asking for your help here to track down an alleged bank robber. Take a good look at your screen here. Investigators say this is the man who walked into a TD Bank near West Cypress Creek Road and Northwest 6th Way. He demanded money from the bank employee. Fortunately, no one was hurt here. If you recognize that suspect, you or know who where he might be, you are urged to call investigators.